I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to set up parental controls on an Epic Games account. Epic Games recently made changes that makes it easier for parents to lock down child accounts belonging to users who are 13 and under. If you're a parent who wants to either restrict who your child can voice chat or text with, prevent mature text from being shown in chats, restrict the ratings associated with games they can purchase and play, get a report of how much time they spent playing Epic Games on a weekly basis, or much more, you can easily do it by setting up Epic Games parental controls. Now let's walk through the steps to set up parental controls on an Epic Games account. Step 1. Open up a web browser, navigate to www.epicgames.com, and then log in to the Epic Games account you want to set up parental controls for. You'll land on your Epic Games home screen. Step 2. Click your Epic Games account name at the top of the screen to open a menu, and then click Account in this menu. You'll land on the Epic Games account screen. Account settings will be selected in the menu on the left side of the screen by default. Step 3. If this is a child account, you'll want to find account information on the right side of the screen and then find parent or guardian email address in this section. Make a note of the email address in this section, as this is the email address associated with the account and where any reports, notifications, or requests will be sent. Step 4. Click Parental Controls in the menu on the left side of the screen. You'll be prompted to set up a parental controls pin for this Epic Games account. Again, this will let you manage access to social features, purchasing, game content, and more. Step 5. Enter a 6-digit code and then click Create PIN. Make a note of this PIN somewhere safe so you don't forget it. In case you do forget your Epic Games parent PIN code, don't worry. I'll link to my video in this video's description that will show you how to reset it. You'll land on the Epic Games parental control screen. Step 6. In the Epic Games payment section, you can toggle on the option to always require the parent PIN to be entered for purchases. The Epic Games Store section is where you can limit the rating associated with various game rating systems that can be purchased with this Epic Games account. The General Social Permissions section lets you require that the parent PIN code be entered for this account to add Epic Friends. You can also adjust who your child can speak with using Epic Voice Chat and Text Chat. And finally, you can use the Additional Permissions section to filter out mature language in the Epic Text Chat and receive weekly playtime tracking reports at the parent or guardian email address associated with your child's Epic Games account. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.